have had reports of the malfunctioning of the Kaduda machine in substantial part of Akure South local government. The card reader's machine has been malfunctioning. In some, they have changed. In some others, they have not. And we have had people staying on the queue since. And unfortunately, they've not been able to cast their votes. I have spoken to INEC officials that they should please, in the name of God, in the name of God, change those malfunctioning card readers that they have deposited in our constituency. They've brought malfunctioning, bad card readers to our constituency so that we will not be able to vote.